Chris Giles of Spirited. I'm going to show you the new custom shop stencils that I designed. Basically, going to show you how to separate the positive and negative from the stencil part because they come connected. Basically, you got to cut around it. So I'll show you how to do that. Also, taking the positive and negative and putting it onto a black or whiteboard and airbrushing it on there and then rendering the skull so you just don't have that basic skull effect.